Canada Customs, they're busy, so they can't inspect every single package that comes in. And that's an issue.
Braun tearfully apologized in court, telling her victims, "I'm a changed person. I take full accountability for my actions, and I hope that you're all able to heal."
So they can't inspect every single package that comes in.
They came to court, their identities hidden by a publication ban many of them never wanted.
Not that
multiple victims,
and that's exactly what scammers are banking on.
Tell their stories.
Mike Marshall is a counterfeit coin expert.
If it's a $100 bill, everybody looks at it.
An experience.
A $2 coin.
It happened.
People just don't look at them.
For nearly a year, beginning in June 2022, registered social worker
Caitlin
Braun defrauded women across Ontario.
One has the split toes.
Subjecting childbirth support professionals.
Caught the eye of a Canada Border Service
scam
agency officer last January.
Manipulative,
according
and cruel.
To sworn affidavits,
more than a dozen doulas told the judge about the trauma they still suffer,
more than 12,000 fake toonies,
all impact.
Stamped 2012
Every time somebody
and stuffed
reaches
in plastic
out,
bags.
It's like,
they
like
were bought for just
the
5 cents apiece and addressed to a man named Jean-François Jennifer from Sorel, Quebec.
What if I go to their birth
Officers
and I get triggered
discovered another 14,581 counterfeit toonies on his property, in addition to the stockpile uncovered at the airport. More than 26,000 counterfeit coins in all, with a street value of over $53,000.
That is the largest bust that has been reported by Canadian authorities.
According to the CBSA, one of the sellers was a company called Kunshan Long Life Gifts, located in Jiangsu, China. They're marketed as replicas and sold to buyers in North America through e-commerce sites.
Canada Customs
tearfully apologized in court.
They're busy, so they can't inspect every single package that comes in, and that's an issue.
The Royal Canadian Mint declined our request for an interview, but in a statement said counterfeit toonies are rare and added that Canada has some of the most secure currency in the world.
House arrest, hopefully they're waking up.
The judge warned
I doubt
right
it.
Now, Braun poses
just
a high risk
because they've got bigger fish to fry.
Thomas He's Dagg, urging the CBC public News, to give Brantford, their change Ontario. A double take. Touria Izri, Global News, Ottawa.
Canada Customs, they're busy, so they can't inspect every single package that comes in, and that's an issue.